There were some in our city block that called her loony, a new age nut. They sneered at what her bones knew. Without anyone's knowledge or say-so, energy flowed from home to home, pulsed with momentum, tumbling, rolling. She plugged into her tiny spot of earth amidst daisies, lilies and cornflowers. Dark crescent moons replaced white of nails as fingers sank into fertile hummus, dug down deeper until she felt jolts. Energy surged through damp soil. She saw herself connected to it all. Great Gaia herself listened, had ears for her prayer of thanks. Humming, she buried a ripe pear, a gift of chai wrapped in speckled green skin. Juice channeled entrance points, exits. Charged lines linked every occupant, neighbour to neighbour. Mel, the old colonel, walking his boxer duke. Mrs. Brown speaking Christianese, peeking out her blinds. The dollar store princess heading to work. She rolled her cuffs up, stuck her hands back in her garden, down, down, down. She felt pulled into a vortex of silent water, a whirlpool dark as the mystery of the moon. Yes, she thought to herself, the current flows, it flares and blasts, unbridled as a flood.